Let's learn about something you hardly see, but use all the time, electricity. So, what is electricity? Electricity is the flow of electrons, or electrical charges through conducting material, like metals. We get to enjoy the many uses of electricity when an electrical circuit is complete, because it creates a path for transmitting electric current. A complete circuit is the only way electricity can flow to do its job. In this video, we'll examine two types of electrical circuits, series circuit and parallel circuit. Imagine two rivers. River 1 flows directly from point A to point B. Anna and John have homes along the river. If River 1 gets clogged, Anna and John will not receive water. Conversely, River 2 flows from point C to point D. However, along the way, River 2 forks. Irene and Jack live on either side of the fork. If flow is blocked on Jack's side of the fork, water still flows to Irene. Let's examine this with a simple circuit using a bulb, switch, battery, and some wire. Just like River 1, in the series circuit, bulbs are arranged along the flow of current from the same source. If there's a disconnection somewhere, or if one bulb fails to function, the flow becomes interrupted and the circuit incomplete. Whether they're one, two, or three bulbs, they will all fail to function. In River 2, the parallel circuit, bulbs are connected using parallel connections, where each bulb has its own pathway to the energy source. If there's a disconnection in one circuit, or if one bulb fails to function, the others remain lit. Now let's compare the two. If more bulbs are added to the series circuit, current flow is distributed to all bulbs, making them dimmer. Further, if you add much more bulbs to the circuit and one fails, determining where the fault is can be hair-splitting. Series circuits are commonly used to ensure safety, where a fuse or circuit breaker is fitted to provide safety. On the other hand, in the parallel circuit, even when you add more bulbs to the circuit, the brightness remains consistent. Also, when one bulb fails to function, it's easier to pinpoint just exactly where the fault lies and correct it. Our household wiring is mainly planned in a parallel circuit. That way, if the TV fails, at least you'll still get to use your lamp, cooker, and washing machine,